So Steve Harvey wasn't always bald. The more you know. Hey guys, Thunderstruck 101 here, back with another video. Today we are checking out Steve Harvey on firing white people versus firing black people. Let's get into it.
The difference between firing black people and white people is this. When you fire white people, they don't ever see it coming. What are you talking about? What are you, nuts?
True.
For crying out loud. For the love of God. For Pete's sake. Oh, they got a list of shit they go down when they think their ass is gone. Because they can't believe they're getting fired. See, black people, on the other hand, we figure, well, any day now. My ass ought to be out of here. See, we know if there's some firing going on, we first. So we pretty much expect it. I know what I'm talking about, because I done had a lot of jobs before I got into this right here. I done had probably 10, 11 jobs. Out of them 10, 11 jobs, I've been fired probably 10, 11 times. I had this one job, last job I had.
What do you use this?
I had this boss named Tom. Tom was white. I liked Tom. Tom was fair. That's what I liked about him. He was just a fair man. I had never had a beef with him. Tom was going to fire this white guy named Bob. I like Bob. I used to go to lunch with Bob, met Bob's family. Bob was a nice guy. So Tom came out the office one morning to fire Bob. Bob was just sitting there. See, right away, if I see Tom walking to my desk, you know, I pick up. Because this could be it. Bob ain't even looked up. You know, Tom walked his ass out there. You know, your boss ass is kind of tight anyway. I don't know why that is. They always walk like somebody pushing them. I don't know why their ass be tight. I don't know if they scared somebody going to break something off in it or what. But it just looked like somebody pushing them in the ass all the time. And he walked this tight ass out up to Bob's desk and he walked up. Hey, Bob? Bob, can I see you in my office for a moment, please? Bob said, sure thing, Tom. Bob stood right up, walked right into Tom's office, and said, Tom, you wanted to see me? What the hell do you mean, does he want to see you? He just walked out to your desk and said, Bob, can I see you in my office for a minute? What is this bullshit about? It's denial. He don't see it coming. And Tom proceeded to find Bob right by the book. Yo, Bob. At the board meeting this past week, and after going over the board, we were kind of looking at your evaluation. And well, to tell you the truth, you're just not cutting it. What are you saying? You know, good and hell,
what do you
well,
think?
What
yeah, what do you think?
Almost out of here. You see what the hell's going on, but denial. Tom said, listen to me. Bob, you're making this so difficult. I know you're going to have a tough time explaining this to Becky. But we're going to have to let you go. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Tom, what am I going to do? What about the mortgage? What about the children's college fund? Oh, Father God. Yeah, but when you go out there to fire Willie, it ain't going to go like that. See, believe me, when you go out there to fire Willie, you got to take a whole nother approach. Tom came out there one day to fire Willie, and I sat next to Willie. Willie was my boy for sure. So soon as Tom came out the office, me and Willie did work. Because we know something finna go down now. Tom walked his ass right up to Willie. Hey, Willie? Willie, can I see you in my office for a moment, please? What for? What the hell are we going in the office for, Tom? You got something to tell me, you tell me right here.
I got a desk right here. I ain't going in the office. You got something to tell Willie. You need to tell Willie right here. Now Tom know he got a problem. He know he got to get this altercation behind closed doors right now. He know Willie finna show his whole ass. Oh, Willie finna act a damn fool out here. Willie finna tear up all these cubicles in this office. Something finna go down. So Tom Helm got his ass in office. Willie stood up. Before Willie walked in, Willie started walking around the desk talking to me. Willie said, there finna be some bullshit in here. Yeah, I know some bullshit when I see it. Yeah, buddy, what the hell he calling me in office for? I've been here 12 years, bastard. Ain't never asked me to come in the damn office before. It's going to be some shit in here. I'm going to go in there. I'll go on in there, but I tell you what, better not be for what I think it is. I know that. So Willie walked right up in Tom's office. What's up, Tom? Tom tried to fire Willie just like he fired Bob. Yo, Willie! We were at the board meeting last week, you know. We were going over your evaluation. What evaluation? I ain't seen no goddamn evaluation. When did you have an evaluation? I wasn't there for it. Did you post it on the board in the cafeteria last week? I ain't seen nothing. I tell you right now, I ain't signing shit. Jesus, Willie! Come on, you're making this so difficult. All right then, Tom. Go ahead. Say it. Say it, Tom. Say it. Say it. Say it, Tom. Say it. Say it. You better not say what I think you about to say. Say it. Say I'm fired. Say I'm fired. I swear to God, I'll burn this motherfucker. Say it down. Say that I'll set this motherfucker on fire. Say it. You better not say I'm fired. Say I'm fired. Say it. Say it, Tom. Say it. I'll kill your kids. I kill your kids. I kill your kids, Tom. I kill your kids. Jesus, Willie. I know you're going to have a tough time explaining this to Wilhelmina. Oh, this ain't about no Wilhelmina. This about Willie Turner. Willie, we're going to have to let you go. Oh. Oh, no, the fuck you didn't. Oh, I know. You ain't finna let Willie Turner. Oh, don't nobody let Willie Turner go. That's bullshit. All right, fuck it. Give me a check. Give me a check. Give me my check. Give me a check. Give me my check. Don't play with my money. Give me a check. I swear to God. Give me a check. Give me a check. Willie, we've got 2 weeks to send you your money. You ain't got no 2 weeks with Willie Turner money. Give me my money now. Willie don't see the security that surrounded the building. Willie don't see the rifles aimed at his back. All Willie know is he ain't leaving here without his check. Now all you see is Willie getting drug out in some cup. Hey, T.T., give him a check.
Why the... I wonder why Steve Harvey cut his hair. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.